With the first pick in the 2019 NBA Draft, the New Orleans Pelicans select Zion Williamson from Duke University.
Going to go out of bounds, and he came crashing down through the rim with it.
I hope this crowd doesn't get bored with this over the course of the season. Look at this. I mean, this is like stuff that
talk about the dunks all you want, but how many guys do you know with a unique skill set like that and a vision
that's really created all the scores, all the turnovers, and they know how to?
Are you kidding? That's a next level pass by
call it off. You'll notice that there aren't a lot of people getting in the poster in these dunks.
It's going to happen at least once. Knocking the ball away down to the other end.
No question about okay. That one. Zion.
That steal was not just athleticism. He's got anticipation and vision. Like the old Gretzky thing that it's not where the puck is, it's where it's going to be.
Fourth dunk of the night already for Williamson. We know you're going to want to get another look at the ideas.
That is called a recovery.
How many guys his size could run that far, jump that high, block a shot, and not commit a foul?
Enjoy. They got their treat for the night here.
By Williamson to get up, block that shot by Nick Richards.
Duke, because they're too good in the open floor, too athletic, too fast. Too good a finisher.
Tried to throw it down with a left hand. Getting in front of him, and he's got his second dunk of the night.
Not getting in front of him.
What a big-time play by Zion Williamson. Did down and just swatted that thing.
Lane, Huff tries to block it, but he couldn't get all the way over to it. Hit him on the arm, and yet Zion.